Foldable flash drive. So what are the things that you will be using in creating a bootable flash drive? Yes, Tiro? A flash drive, very good. What else? Rufus, correct, no? So those are the two things that you will be needing in creating a bootable flash drive. Now, if we are going to create a bootable flash drive, there are different types of steps that we must follow. Okay? Now, let us see what Rufus is all about. Who would like to read? Yes, Tiro.
Rufus.
In creating a bootable flash drive, there are different types of Rufus. We have different version of Rufus. So we have 3.15, 4.20, 4.0, and 2. Depending upon the system requirements of the computer. No? Do not forget, boys and girls, that if we are going to create a bootable flash drive, we must follow the recommended requirements for the computer. Alright? So we have here the different steps in creating or using a Rufus program. Step number one. Okay? So we have to download first the Rufus. No? The first thing that you have to do in creating a bootable flash drive is to download the Rufus. Next step is you need to download your operating system with ISO file. Always remember, if you're going to download for OS, it must have an ISO file. Okay? Step number three, we need now to open the Rufus. Okay. When the Rufus is open, we need to click the device name. Okay? So after clicking the device name, what is the name that we are going to locate in the computer? The name of the flash drive. Very good, guys. No? After clicking the name of the device, step number five, we need to click the ISO file or the operating system. Okay? Then, next step is we need to click the start button. Okay? So after clicking the start button, the process then will start. No? Your bootable flash drive, your flash drive will be converted into a bootable flash drive with an ISO image file. Okay? So after creating the bootable flash drive, that is the time you're going to eject your flash drive. Why? Why we need to eject the flash drive? For us to know if we succeeded creating the bootable flash drive. Now, we need to insert the bootable flash drive from the computer, open the bootable flash drive, and then look for the ISO image or file. Very good, class. Okay. So, let us have a review.